Welcome. Today, we are looking at the challenges that Prophet Elijah experienced in Israel. Number one, there was widespread idolatry among the Israelites. Number two, there was corruption, or rather you can just say there was injustice. So this is whereby the people of Israel did not live according to the covenant way of life. Number three, there was religious persecution, or you can just say there was hostility from Jezebel. This is the same as to say that there was hostility because Jezebel had put to death some of prophets of Yahweh. Another challenge was that Elijah had to prove to the people that Yahweh was the true God and not Baal. Also, Elijah had to run away and hide in the wilderness to escape the threats of King Ahab. And this is the same point as the starvation due to lack of food and water. Elijah was discouraged, or rather he felt lonely. He got depressed. This is the same point as he prayed for his death. And lastly, Elijah was accused by King Ahab as a troublemaker in Israel. Thanks a lot for subscribing and listening to me. God bless you.